So I let the chicks out into the yard thinking that, you know, they'd like to have their hair.